She was a Japanese female professional wrestler who wrestled for the Women's Professional Wrestling Promotion, World Wonder Ring Stardom. She was born in 3rd September 1997, Kanagawa, Japan. Her mother name Kyoko. Her mother is a retired Japanese professional wrestler and mixed martial artist. Throughout her 14-year career, she competed in a Big Japan Pro Wrestling, Ebuki, Ice Ribbon, JWP Joshi, Puroreshu, Neo Japan, Ladies Pro Wrestling, and World Wonder Ring Stardom, among other promotions. Her father name Ishao. She was trained at Wrestle's first professional wrestling university. She had a net worth of more than $1 million. She won the DDT Ironman Heavyweight Championship one time on August 21, 2005 at the live event in Tokyo, then lost the title to her mother. She debuted on March 30, 2016 against Reika in losing effort for Wrestles 1. The pair wrestled against each other many times throughout 2016. On August 7, 2016, she wrestled against her mother in a match. On September 18, 2016, she captured her first title, the JWP Junior Championship, by defeating Yoko in tournament final. Around this time, she also began appearing in the Stardom. On October 2, 2016, she teamed with her mother and Kagetsu to capture the Artist of Stardom Championship. The team vacated the titles on January 3, 2017 when she was injured. On March 21, 2019, she announced she was leaving Wrestle 1. On April 14, 2019, at the 2019 Stardom Draft, she was named the leader of the International Army faction. She officially joined Stardom on March 25, 2019. She joined the Terrace House in September 2019. On January 4, 2020, along with Kulia, wrestled the Mayu and Erisa in dark match at New York Japan Pro Wrestling's Wrestle Kingdom 14 in Tokyo Dome. She made an international tour in the early 2018, competing for Ring of Honor, Pro Wrestling, EVE, and various promotions in Mexico. She officially joined the Wrestle One on January 9, 2018.